boys. Good luck, guys. Have a good one. Good. Two 16 in beard, which is Sweeney. 13. 2-16-13. 2-16-13. 2-16-13. 2-16-13.
It's not a semi. This is round robin.
I don't care. 2-16-13. I go. Thank you. Hey! Fuck, buddy, sorry. Good. Oh yeah. Down here, guys. Pardon?
Oh, that was a little close for you.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hey! Good!
That's it!
Good! Hold the stick. Hold the stick. Thank you. Outside! Good. Hey? Yeah.
I couldn't see you.
Yeah. Hit. Yeah, in the back. How long do you want to play this game? How long do you want to play this game? No, you're not. You're yelling from the bench. You got a question? You come and talk to me. Don't yell from the bench. Number 9. Do not fire the puck after.
I didn't fire the puck at you, man.
I know.
You're
that's
looking what, for
if,
a reason.
If I thought you fired it at me, you'd be getting a match penalty. I know you didn't. I'm here to tell you, don't fire the puck after the whistle. You hit me. I know you didn't do it on purpose. That's why I'm just giving you a warning. If I thought you did it on purpose, you'd be out of here. Pardon me?
He didn't call the goal. He didn't make a goal call at all.
Yeah, he did. He did from the corner. And then he asked me if I saw going, and it did. It came in and out. It's loose! He didn't have the puck covered.
Nice job.
Then how come I could see it against the blue background? Five, six. Anyways, I was watching in front of the net. Nine shots. And who got the assist?
Five.
And?
I don't know.
Okay. Nine, five, three. I will confirm three, but I think it's three. Yes, three. Thank you. I don't. I agree with the part they might be frustrated, but I don't think they're chippy.
Not yet. I feel it coming.
Well, just let us do our jobs.
Oh no. Why did you slip?
I'm not yelling at you. No, I know. Every game. The entire warm-up's here, and he always comes here at halftime. I don't know why. Ice. Did you touch that, or are you okay with an assist?
You kidding?
Well, it's 16-13-16 or 16-13? 16-13. Good! I was like, pick a color, we might have to drop that one at center. Good! Okay. No! Offside, good. Hey, good. Settle, boys. Settle, settle, settle. Right here. There you go. Offside! Okay. What's that?
It wasn't a high stick.
You guys, 50-50. You guys were both at fault in that. He, like, you put him into the wall, and he fell. Yeah, it was 50-50. 50-50. Well, yeah, but it's 50-50. No, I realize that, but he wouldn't have gone down with a stick wouldn't have come up if you wouldn't have bumped him into the wall. Like, I'm not saying you body checked him, but that play, in my mind, was both of you guys. Six, I'll get you two assists. Good! Nothing there, guys. Nothing there. Nothing there. Let's go. Good! Okay, the previous goal, 4 and 13 are the two assists. I'm just scooping the puck out.
Shoot at it. Or punch shot?
Yeah. So you have to stay in your crease until he touches the puck.
Hey, you guys head down, don't be afraid to go right in with the poke check. Make him do something. Make him make a fucking quick decision.
Ready? Oh, here he is. Just touch paint. Perfect. I didn't blow it. I didn't blow it. You're barking up the wrong tree. I didn't blow it. You're barking up the wrong tree. Are you? Good. Okay. Square it up. Over, over, over. Just touch paint, guys. Touch paint. Settle down! Room.
What happened to the one
The one guy, your guy was skating backwards and the other guy was standing still.
Oh, and, but he cross checked him in the back.
In the back.
Let's go.
What do you expect?
Skating backwards, yeah, getting good
shots. What's the damage on that
gun? Oh, that's a major. That's a major in a game misconduct for body checking. 5-on-4, guys. Down there. Four block, five great. Down there. Hey? The guy that threw the body check is, yes. Hey? No, nothing on gray.
Okay.
Fucking any smart man would react the same way for that. Down there, guys. 5-on-4. He just motioned trip, so there must have been something behind the play. Pardon? What do you have, Joe? Everybody's asking me what you called. What do you have?
Tripping?
Well, then he must have saw a trip somewhere, guys. 10 seconds, boys. Okay, guys, all I ask is each skate on paint. So, Black, I need your left over a bit and to square up. Perfect, guys, right where you are. I fucking hate that when you call a penalty and everybody's asking me, and I'm like, Joel, what do you got? Everyone's asking me. You're like, trip. I said, guys, he's got a trip. Must have seen a trip.
Yeah.
Like, fuck.
Right,
they can open them, yeah?
Not just ejection, like a...
What do you think, Joe? Just a major?
Major
in a game, or should we just go with a game ejection?
Come with a game, no matter what.
Yeah, but, and you know what? Good work, guys, yeah. They're out anyway.
What's the status on this penalty?
We're just discussing that, actually.
Okay. Because there was retaliation, you know that.
Yeah, I know, and that's I'm. I'm just telling you where I'm at.
Yeah.
And I'll let you decide if you stay or if you go. I'm deciding whether or not it's just a game ejection or a game misconduct that goes with the major penalty. That's where I'm at. I'm still debating. It's still going through my head, and I'm taking into account that yes, it was a retaliation. to two guys colliding. It was unnecessary, but that's where I'm at. So. Just let us have a 10-second chat, and I'll let you know. Just stay outside your door. I'll let you know. Originally, I assessed a major in a game misconduct, but I'm contemplating game ejection just because it was a retaliation to really a collision here, and I get that playoffs heated. We're going to talk about it and decide whether it's going to be a game misconduct or a game ejection.
It's only because I ref. Can I tell you that this is an accidental collision?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, and that's
deliberately hit our guy
exactly, and that's and that's why there was no call there because I
so
knew it was
this
a.
Guy not get suspended for
and
that?
We're going to talk about it. I just want to let you. I told them the same thing. I just want to let you know where we're at. Yeah. So what do you think?
They're out.
Well, no, because you said that's round robin, right?
Yeah. Are they done though? Are they play anymore?
See, it was a deliberate body check.
What?
However, it was a reaction to a collision, which was really not a penalty. So.
Backed into him.
Like, what do you think? Game ejection or game misconduct? We're still talking.
I see.
See, I'm thinking misconduct because it was a deliberate. Like he needs to know that won't be tolerated. Even though he thought he was in the right, reacting to what he thought was a penalty, but it wasn't a penalty. It was a collision.
Should get 77 a minor then.
Eh?
Should get 77
calls. Well, no, we can't do it now. But 77 react like there 77 wouldn't have done anything if that a body check didn't occur,
yeah.
Right? I think game. Okay, well, I'll be honest with you.
Yeah.
He was saying game ejection. I'm thinking game misconduct because it was a deliberate action to a reaction that was a collision and really nothing. And he needs to know that that's not he can't do that.
I understand.
The problem with that one is your player back and then he went like this. And the other guy was...
Yeah. But you know what, though? Who doesn't do this when they're trying to play? Like, it's not like he went bang. He just put his hands up, right? Like...
And depending, I guess, on where your view was.
You know what? Perception's 50% of it. Absolutely. 100%.
My angle was, I was on the other side from where your call was.
Yeah.
And I could see it was a good shot.
Well, okay, see, and I know where I was. I was between the red line and the blue line.
Yeah.
Joel was right here, right behind it.
Yeah. Where, actually, I was over on the...
So you and I had this... Oh, so you were more this way.
Straight,
so you would have seen... You had the best angle. You should have been wearing stripes.
I know.
Next year.
Whatever the outcome is,
yeah.
We're done for the season.
Okay.
Make sure you get your whole team to have ref jerseys, so it's really confusing.
and the worst part about it is it's my son.
Oh.
Not trying to get him out of it.
Yeah.
No. Retaliation.
Yeah.
All because of that. So.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever you give him, it doesn't really matter now. Anyways.
Okay.
So, anyways.
All right. Go with the game misconduct. Yeah, yeah. Go with the game misconduct.
We gave him a major, right? So
yeah, a major, and it goes. Yeah.
I was like my boss now.
Pardon?
I was like, let my boss know it's game misconduct. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, go with the game misconduct, and it'll be on the website. I'll do a write up and email it in tomorrow.
Okay.
Or yeah, tomorrow. Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah.